A very good morning to all, class 11E. Now this is art class. So I think this is your third class. And we are doing every day, weekly our lesson also. That's class-wise we are doing. I'm giving all the assignment, I think, and you're doing also. So this is today we are doing about a still life. Still life is a thing which can't movable. You can't keep it here and there. It's like a, you can, is it still means? You can see the dead things. So this is today we are doing very simple. So your thing like an exam, you might have this still life also. So I have done here something. This still life, so I've tried to, this is example only. This is, you can keep it, it's a chair, but for the height, I've kept this the chair. This is supposed table, you can make it small table, wooden table, plastic table, glass table, whatever you like. You can make it a small table, and on top of that, you can put the bottle this way. So I've showed you also, you have done in the class also. So you have to draw your own. This is bottle, Sprite bottle. So if you want to get this bottle, you can do Coke bottle or maybe water bottle, whatever. You can use that bottle as your subject or matter. Now you can see this is still life. So I have drawn two tables here. These tables. So these two tables are here, which is simply. This is one table. This is a rectangle, and this is this is also rectangle, and sometimes we'll have a round table also. Okay, round table also sometimes we'll have. So this table. So you can do your matter whatever in the middle. So I've kept the thing. Sprite is a cold drink. It's very sweet, tasty, and so many that like, so many type of Coca-Cola or whatever, so many drinks you'll get, new things also coming up. So this is simple bottle, and this is table. Actually, this is not table, this is chair, but you can make it, cut out top of that, and you can make it four legs and small table. So if you want to put a cloth, tablecloth, a color paper, whatever, you can decorate yourself. So this simply is a Sprite bottle, and this you have to draw exactly. Okay, and you might have your own name, the label. You don't like Sprite, you write Coke, Fanta, whatever, Stink, whatever, you can make it and color yourself. So you can make design your own. Maybe instead of this Sprite, you can make dazzling water, whatever, cool, anything you can. The address or tag you can do yourself. You want to draw something like that, but bottle is, you have to be shaped exact like a bottle. Okay, so this is the bottle. Now, I'll give you time, exactly 15 minutes to 20 minutes. You just sit and just closely you draw this thing. If you want to do pencil shading only, shading also you can do with a black 2B or 4B, whatever pencil you can use it. Mm-hmm. 2B, 4B, like that. And this is especially pencil shading. Or if you want to do color, watercolor, or maybe fabric, whatever, it's your choice. But you have to simply draw a bottle. A bottle for maybe a drink, a water bottle, or maybe Sprite, or maybe a, what call that, Fanta, Stink, whatever you like, you can do it. So I'll give you 15 to 20 minutes to see. You can see it in your home and just draw it. All the best. Okay, class, we'll stop now. I think you have learned this thing. So today's lesson was a still life, a water bottle or maybe a any type of cold drinks. So you can color it and you can click also, and this way you can do it. All the best. Stay safe, stay healthy.